All right, who's in this session? Good morning, everybody. Well, I don't know when you're watching this, but good morning. It's morning for me. Taking the day off because Winter Storm Maya, which is, look out, isn't doing much. But I gather it's going to get disastrous later on, so we'll see how that goes. Well, it looks like somebody's having a fun session. I like Visa. Okay, like the credit card? Or do you like to travel? I don't know. Okay, there's no, that's his driving, not his mental state. What the heck? Okay, nothing really going on there. By all objective reason, this looks like a good sales session, except for that guy. I wonder what the heck he's doing. He's been shot in every possible place you can get shot. Let me put my headphones back on here. Oh, you know what? Let's fix that before, you know, we get copyright struck. I don't know why, but things have gotten so strict with YouTube on all that kind of thing. Because, you know, I think it might be just now they have the technology to do it, so they're really pushing it. I don't know. But, yeah, gotta turn the music off. Turn the gain up a little bit on the microphone here just to make sure that we're getting heard. I know sometimes, especially in the early morning kind of thing where I'm not blasting my voice, sometimes it sounds a little quiet on these videos, so I'm trying to adjust for that. Trying to adjust for that. But let's see. What looks like there is... doesn't look like much going on. Let's do the whole bunker deal first. Okay, another? Okay, maybe they're doing another mission. Thank you, sir. May I have another? I don't know where they're going with that, but it's not my conversation. I wonder if it's just faster just to drive there. Might feel faster. You know, you forget that the Deluxo is actually a pretty nice car to drive, too. It has very entertaining handling. It slides just enough. It doesn't have an infinite amount of grip. It feels very good. It feels fun. It doesn't bounce like crazy. I think we have to acknowledge that in this age of advanced handling flags. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, I'm certain this is ready to be sold. It's kind of a nice test procedure. Like, we can see what the session is like risking 75k before you risk, well, really nothing. I mean, you know, it's a million and nothing.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. Because you don't really have anything but time invested in the stuff from the nightclub, although it's a lot of time. So you really hate to, you know, this has been running for how long? I don't even know, because when I logged in, I had been booted out of the social club. Something had glitched overnight, so I don't even know what I have here. I'll be just as surprised as you whenever we get to the nightclub. When I went to bed, it was at 900, I think. So, I mean, there should be a good amount there. We should be ready to roll. So that's our only risk here, is the resupply and then still stock, two Los Santos. 9 times out of 10, I'm getting the Marshalls of late. But I'd love to get the Phantom Wedge.
Okay, expect law enforcement to get in the way on this sale, but hopefully the Phantom Wedge we're lending you will get them out of it. Stick to the route, Stop for nothing, make the drop.
That is a blessing. All right. I'm so sick of doing the Marshall missions. It's not that the Marshall missions themselves are bad. They're fun. But, you know, even chocolate ice cream gets old if you eat it every single day. For every single meal. At some point, you want something a little solidy. Actually, probably the comparison you're better if you eat pretzels every day, you'll get sick of pretzels, and every so often you want the ice cream, which this is definitely the ice cream truck. This is a fun mission. It just makes you feel all nice and overpowered. And the only time you're going to run into anything is if somebody in session gives you grief with something heavy duty. I wonder why they're blocking the wrong lane there. Must be interesting if you're trying to run a mission in the opposite direction and you run into that traffic jam. Excuse me. Just casually driving along in my Phantom Wedge. Really, I should drive my Phantom Wedge, even though I have a Phantom Wedge, I should drive that more often. This is great. But when I get sick of it, is it better off? Ooh, I'm sorry. Is it better off as a surprise? Ooh. Bike-a-rooney. That's my line. Get the hell out of the way. There you go. That's the second time I've overcooked this corner. You'd think I'd learn. Boing. Alright, I went after him just because, you know, it's a Faggio. How can you not see what happens when a wedge meets a Faggio? But he's as high in the air as I thought. Not enough momentum in a Faggio. Ooh, bounce him off the bridge, you know? Yeah, you can't hardly see what's in front of you, so you're really just surprised with... It's entirely hilarious the way, you know, the way the traffic is programmed to dive in front of you at all times. So, I mean, zero, absolutely zero sympathy for the traffic. Boing. Remember when I said zero sympathy for the traffic? Yeah, that guy out of the way, he has sympathy. Oh, did I miss a turn? Well, I guess we could go backwards, but that's going to make it harder. Now we're going to jackknife it. We got to go all the way around. Alright, we'll just go all the way around. I think I was remembering a different mission where you had to go to a different part of the whole dealio here. But hey, I was having fun, so I mean, you know, it's like... Ooh, some of these boats are over there. Hey guys. Missions are happening. They're in boats. They're no trouble to me. Now, if I could not jackknife this and lose everything. That's a great line. Where are we going? Oh, there we are. That's new. I've never seen that before. We didn't even have to go in there. Wow. Let's see, will it successfully pick everything up this time? Hooray! The only problem I have is they don't pick up the Phantom Wedge itself, which, why does it disappear? Why does it leave me without a vehicle? Oh well. Challenge started to steal the most vehicles. I guess we could do that. Get one and then drive back.
Oh my god!
So there's one. Maybe that's all you'll need. Well, that worked out. One car stolen, and I'm the winner. Hooray.
And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Scoop-de-doop-de-doop. All right. I like intruders, I keep this one, but I already have one. Let's see, I guess I could sell it, but I don't know this. Should we just sell it first? It's an extra 5k or whatever, I mean, it's still not a lot, it's been damaged, so. Might as well cash it in, right? Get the... Well, I've gotten 10 grand out of this thing. Okay, so other people are doing missions. We can watch the feed a little bit and see how things go for them. I'm not going to bother them. The lag. I'm gonna have to stop recording for a second. Look at this lag. I have never figured out why that happens intermittently. That's an Astro, but why do I have this?
Here for periodically,
just, you know, the video lag goes crazy. Oh, it's not even 5k. Way cheaper than I thought it would be. That's a nice vehicle for that. Alright. Vehicles, request personal vehicle. Still, better in than out, right? 1400 is better than nothing. Wait, there it is. I don't know why they have such a huge keep-out zone around Los Santos Customs. That's so you can't just beam cars in and unload them all. I mean, there's a timeout on it anyway. I mean, I'm done for 45 minutes selling anything. Okay, so far nobody's bothering anybody. We're going to call it a good session for right now. Anything can change. Let me just die, but he didn't necessarily die of hostility. Let's see if we can sell this. This should put me up over 5 million. In theory. Let's take one more look at the player list. Yeah, like Fisa, Rifle Commander, nobody's mental states are going crazy. He's in aircraft, but... He's off the radar. What's he doing off the radar? Which one is... Okay, we got a guy in an aircraft off the radar, but he could be delivering product. Okay, we can... Well, if we want, we could do a nightclub mission. Test the waters and see if he's in an aircraft. Of hostility. That would buy me a little bit of time, alright? Let's first of all see how much we've got. What's up for risk here? 100, only 150. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. That's right. I sold a larger one last night. That was the 900,000 one last night. I sold that one, and so this must have kicked off pretty early in the wee hours of the morning. It must have shut me down because I should have at least a half a million here then. Well, drat. All right. Well, that's why I'm up to where I'm at, because it's I had that $900,000 sale last night. Okay, but still, we're moving. We're moving stuff. It's just the South American imports is working. We could sell 150K, and that's not a small amount. But let's do a promote club mission here, for the heck of it, because it's double promotion on this. So it's like doing two missions.
Okay, if we want to get the word out for this club, we're gonna have to do some flyering on an industrial scale. We're gonna pick up a chopper, fly out, and airdrop marketing all over this city.
This'll be a good test. If I'm flying around in an unarmed buzzard, and he's flying around in a Hydra, trying to grief people, that will be just, you know, irresistible. So we'll give that a shot. And of course it'll buy me some time, because that's not even really 150K. I really was thinking, you know, I'd have a lot more in there. Still, with 150K, that'll put me up to 4.5 million. Or what will it put me up to? Are we at 4.5? We're almost to 4.5. It'll put me past 4.5, and we can get more as things go along. 4.5 million is probably, you know, 4.5-5 million. You're in the range of. It's the Tuesday before now. Tuesday is normally your day for getting updates on the event week. They have moved that to Thursday for some reason. And I've heard various theories that something to do with Red Dead Redemption 2 online. It doesn't really matter. When they update things is on Thursday, and this Thursday is Valentine's Day. So there could be maybe some new vehicles or some kind of Valentine's Day thing. Maybe it'll be a sale on the Roosevelt Valor, which I've never gotten a Roosevelt Valor. I've always kind of wanted one. Maybe even a regular Roosevelt. Yes. Get one of each. Just because it's a beautiful car. I mean, there's no, you know, just for sheer collectability of it all. Although, what is collectability when the thing doesn't actually exist? Like, I wonder how long will we have GTA Online in this format? Do you think it'll be 5 years? I mean, I don't know. That seems like it's on the high end of things. When 6 comes out, will they maintain the servers for 5? Because, you know, I don't know that I'm going to want to start over. Especially if the new cars that have come out with the advanced handling flags, which I guess is an attempt to be more realistic, so when you hit a curb you bounce like crazily into the air with having the wheels fall off, is okay, we've hit everything from the middle, and now we have two outliers. Which way should we go? What would be the quickest? And then we'll be closer to where we want to end up. You know, this is, you know, is GTA 6 going to be as much fun as GTA 5? You know, it may be more realistic. But I mean, as we've seen, you know, Freelancer is a lot less realistic than whatever you consider Star Citizen to currently be when it's working. And it's a heck of a lot more fun. And the graphics here are good enough. I mean, you know, I'm not saying they couldn't be better. Because there's always better. Eventually it becomes, you know, indistinguishable from real life. And, you know, hurrah, but as far as video games go, I mean, you know, I think we're fine here. What will be the big pull for GTA 6? You know, can they do, you know, kind of just a Vice City sort of reuse of the same technology and call it 6? I don't think so. I mean, they could do a GTA Vice City, you know, part 2 or something like that, which uses GTA 5 tech. I think that would do fine. But rather than invest in that, they've invested in DLCs, so, I mean, that's not going to happen. That's where the DLCs are, where the money is, apparently. This might be why we're not really hearing much on, you know, GTA 6, because it's like, well, why? If people are still having fun with 5, they haven't walked away from it on their own, saying, you know, I've really had enough of GTA 5 altogether. And we say GTA Online, this is GTA 5 Online. I mean, that's what the engine is. Alright, so we're back to max popularity. Thanks to the double popularity boost. Ooh, events type. Event cargo. What kind of event cargo? No, I'm sorry, Rifle Commander. I'm busy with my own stuff. Although, if we help him out... My MC businesses are so boring.
Some would call that littering. I would call that promoting the best club in Los Santos. Great job.
I really hate doing MC business stuff. Alright, I guess we'll help him out. What the heck, right? We'll use this buzzer to get here. Sweet. We walk into the showroom, all the way to the back. This isn't too bad. Mission.
Go,
let's go.
Is this sound effect with this? I'm not getting any of that. Oh, and the last one. Too quick. Oh, that was the wrong gun. That's the second time I've selected a gun and it gave me the one next to it. We got to get this car out of here. Back it. Who do I have to kill? Oh dear, come on, get in it. Is it destroyed? Did we just burn the whole place down? By accident? It wouldn't let me get into the car. Okay. Can we do this now? Alright, that was weird. Can you not get into a car when you're on fire? Is that the deal? Okay, let's just open this up. You don't really have to worry about the survival of the cargo over much. We should just be able to outhandle them through the turns here. Because, I mean, they're AI. We'll just... They're not going to be able to handle this. You know, oh my god, he's not on the road and... See that? Totally losing there. We're losing him well enough. Until then. Okay, so we had to use some bullets. I'm okay with that. I was parked in an awkward place, but we worked it all out. Now, do we get any of the special bonuses? Last time I didn't. Tale of Us box logo tee. Don't you get that for getting the Tale of Us? Anyway, is it a different Tale of Us t-shirt? I don't know. Alright, so if we disband... Where do you pick that up? Rifle man CDR two. Yeah, here comes the snow now. What time is it? 25 after 8, so the snow finally starts to show up. But everybody was freaking out this morning. They closed school for nothing again! No. Just give it time. I didn't even want to do it. All right, let's get back up and do our. They're mid mission. Let's get mid mission. 150K is nothing to sneeze at. Unless this turns out to be the barge mission, which at this point maybe I'll even try.
Time to offload some of this stuff.
It's only 150K.
You're making two dead drops, and the third is a face to face with the buyer's people. They seem pretty paranoid, so look out for trouble along the way. Okay.
I just hope I don't get that one. I hate that mission. It will be one of the... Ah, 160K, see? We're just gonna do a 160, sell everything. Alright, this is a good mission. I don't know why the truck is all the way on the other side of the... Normally it's right here. What the heck is that? That's just weird. To enter the delivery vehicle without getting run over. And, oh good, maps are free. We don't even have to do the whole purple line thing. You should be able to get one of the drops before anybody comes after us. But yeah, could be wrong. That could be a different mission. So 160,000 minus 16,000. So yeah, 144,000 plus whatever bonus I don't know how many people are in the session. Well, a little bit. Maybe they'll make up the 16,000. You never know. Maybe we'll get out a full chunk of this. With the money on the nightclubs doubled, that was smooth. With the money on the nightclubs doubled, just playing it, you can make a good amount of money. So maybe we'll do terabyte missions and run with that. That was an awkward sentence, whatever it was. Person, the passerby was saying. We're driving out a pretty fair distance here. Oh, it's a 9F. I thought they disappear as soon as you kill somebody anymore. That was the... Maybe when you try to go, you get out your vehicle to go get it. I don't know. But this is not a G-Fred, so we're just gonna drive along. Not stealing the 9F. A lot of 9Fs. This would be the time for a G for. Okay, we're coming up on the drop zone. Which means things should get interesting. Shortly. And like clockwork, here come the red dots. Or not. What the heck? Up there you go. Okay. You gotta watch with these Jeeps. I have been ruined by these Jeeps before, because you blow them up and they blow up too close to you, and then they set your van on fire, and then it's all over. So we have to make sure we handle them at range, or we just avoid them altogether, and then mind their approach. Excuse me. Or just drive away from them, because they're not that fast. Of course, one misstep, I crash into a car or something like that, then they're going to be right on top of me, but... Let's see if... Nope. Passerby got that one. Dadgum, I'm trying to do something here, people. That should... There we go. Now what's really interesting is those are persistent in session, so... Someone else runs into them. Boom! Why'd you blow me up, Black Knight? I've had that happen. I've blown myself up with them. Doing another mission, you know, just drive over them like, what the heck? That was, you know, half an hour ago. Why is it still there? You think that, you know, when you lose the van... Now this is where it gets bad. Okay, so we hit one. Because if he's right next to you, then, and you blow them up, then it's a problem. So we have to get some room here. Why did it beep? There's still one bad guy wandering around, but he can just be annoyed. I call them the bad guys. I drive around blasting stuff and randomly blowing things up with mines and a 50 cal. That's just Am I really the good guy? Yes, in my own movie I am, so. Count this out to the O'Neills. The sometimes bad guys, sometimes customers. The interesting theme, really, from this game. Sometimes everybody's a bad guy. And Merriweather's the same way. That was a mistake. Okay, we got them with mines. And they didn't blow up right next to us. That was almost a crucial mistake. Okay. We're set with that. We can turn off the 50 cal. Snack it up. So we got full health. Oh, here we go. I did not think we'd be seeing these guys again. Yep, we're not even gonna... One of them should get them. Well, for whatever reason, we're outpacing that guy forever, so... Randomly ruining NPC's day here in the hopes of getting one red circle. I think we've outpaced him enough so we don't have to worry about that one. We're going to have more to deal with up here. And we will lay down a whole bunch of... There we go, he's gone. We'll lay down a whole bunch of mines when we get up here. That has worked before. It may just cause enough carnage that they have a difficult time driving through at us. We'll see how it goes. Okay, here we are. Okay, you see, we've got mines all the way in.
You mother over there.
Okay, that wasn't one of the bad guys. So I don't know if I just didn't create, you know, kind of a barricade of burning cars with those mines. And if I got anybody who was a bad guy with them. Leave the area, alright. That means it was effective.
Catch you later.
Let's see, can I grab this? No. There's no wheels to grab. We're just literally gonna have to run away.
Holy.
Needless to say, I don't think we've left any mines where there'd be a problem. Now, what kind of bonus will we get? That's the question. Will be somewhere, we should get at least 140k. Come on, that's gotta be almost done. There we go, 148. Well, not too bad. So we're up to 4.7 million.
Okay, you made the sale. We finally got currency to run through the tills at this place. All anyone drinks nowadays is bottled fucking water. The profits minus the laundering fee will be in your account soon.
And so the question now is, do I want to keep grinding this morning and get myself to 5? Or do I want to do something I haven't done in a little while, and that's play a different game? Or even just edit some of the videos I've already done, the ton of voices. I mean, there's so many other things to do than just, you know, grind for 5 mil. Event cargo. Oh, we have to go for the event cargo. What the hell, we're in a buzzard, right? It's like it's reading my mind. It keeps trying to suck me in. Steal the duffel bags from the slaughterhouse. Okay. This is when you usually can end up splitting. But it's hard to get back and forth fast enough. And I'll probably ruin the buzzard on landing, but... doesn't look fast, but we're actually getting there pretty quickly. Just that whole altitude thing. Alrighty then. Is somebody already in there? Or are they just shooting at me? That's a disadvantage of the buzzard over the Deluxo. Is that it puts you out further. But it is faster as far as getting to the zone. That guy's just standing there, man. That's terribly unfortunate for him. They're all aiming the wrong way, which makes me wonder if somebody else isn't in here. Be off the radar, maybe? There's usually another guy over there. He was using... he had good camouflage. He had a gray shirt. Taking some damage here, but duffel bagging it. Okay, let's switch to something faster and get the heck out. A lot of lead poisoning in that meat. Now, if someone else wants to grab the other one, I mean, I'm okay with that. I'm going to try to get both, but it's going to be time dependent here, you know? Just landing that has half ruined it. The rental buzzard is just so flimsy. Yeah, we're gonna have to call up the Deluxo for the trip back. Might be still parked there. In which case, we're in luck. Will it get there? Come on, you're faster than an Alexa when you're not doing this. Let's go. Hopefully it doesn't blow up on landing. I bump into a tree. Well, everything's still closed. Dun, 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 dun. Where the heck is it? Back there. Well, I've got thrown pretty far. It's definitely the slow way of doing that. That's just... Alright, we got 13 minutes to get back and forth. You think we can do that? You think anyone else is going to show interest in it? And will it put my car on the opposite side of the parking garage just to annoy me? Dixon Box logo! Alright, so we have a... But it did put it on the other side. So we have potential bonuses with each one. Well, it's definitely worth going back for now. Yeah, Lester Brnumnubi got him. Alright. There's only two. I'm fine with that. We'll have to hang out to get to whatever. I think there's probably some little cash thing you get when it's all over. I'm not gonna go after him. It is a good session. I should probably do at least one. Do one of each of the classics here. I don't even feel like, hey, I did the work, I should get that. Yeah, you know...
How have you been?
I'm almost done. Thanks, though. There you go. I just want to solo something real quick here. Do I even want to do this? Or is it time for another game? I mean, we've got... I could do an actual terabyte mission, solo it, and then get myself to like 4.8, almost. That's the long one, of course. Oh, and I exited out before I got the location. Gonna do this real quick.
We're gonna be fighting on all fronts.
When we drop this off, that'll be the end of that. That's how we're gonna finish this off today. Cause you know I could just keep grinding all morning long, but you know I've been grinding. You know, I've been grinding, you know, get what, 73 million or something in the nightclub, and I mean, and at some point today when I'm not playing, you know, anything here, or when they'll have this idling while I'm doing, you know, normal life things, while I'm out probably taking pictures of the snowstorm, recording my next Oreo cookie video. Something along those lines. None of that makes any sense to you. You should check out my Vincent Chuta channel. I'll put a link in the description. There usually is a link in the description, I think. I have to make sure that that's always there. I have two other channels. I have Chuta Multimedia, Vincent Chuta, or Vince Chuta. I forget how I have it set up. And, of course, this one. Those are my three channels. This being the video game one. My last video on Chuta Multimedia was, of course, Splashing with Compassion. A polar bear plunging event to raise cancer for young people with, you know, raise money for young people with cancer. You don't want to raise cancer for young people with money. That's not what you want to do. That's just wrong. No, you raise money for young people with cancer. I believe, what did they raise last time? At least 12,000. Might have been more. All the people just jumping into an icy pool at a ski slope in January. Very, very cool video. Very cool people. And the Vince Chuta channel, that's just chock full of randomness. And the Oreo cookie series was actually...
Okay, so that is a mini gun. Take it out quick and try not to get shot into chunks.
She says that so casually. Yeah, there's that. I don't know that another person would really help on this all that much. It'd kind of be along for the ride. This is very soloable. Thank goodness. I'm not complaining.
Okay, I've got a client who will take this off our hands.
I am surrounded by cops though.
Lose them and drop it off.
Come on in. Sorry, I hate any depiction of shooting cops. You know that. I'm very pro cop.
Everyone move back.
But you know, it is GTA. I mean, you're gonna have this. It's
the only language you understand.
It's inevitable in a game like this that there will be some, oh dear, that's flagging out, some depictions of violence against police officers. And I want you to know that I do not endorse that in any real life kind of fashion. I'm very pro-police in real life, just so you know. It's just, this is the game. Thank you, officers, for all the wonderful things you do every day, keeping us safe. So, what was I going to say? Oh, so the Oreo series was actually based on a friend of mine named Corey, who said that, you know, the problem with your videos, they're not getting enough hits, is that they're not stupid enough. And, El Señor Katzik was right, I think, on a lot of this. It's, that could very well be. There are so many videos that you're like, why is this getting hits? So I decided to do a completely silly series of videos based on eating Oreo cookies without milk. Just running them under the sink or whatever you want to do just to get the extra moisture into them. Which ended up becoming commentaries on exactly how many ridiculous flavors there are. I mean, there's a lot of different things that went on there. And do they get lots and lots of hits? No. No, they're still not stupid enough.
Great job. Your payment should be in your account now.
Alright, the temptation... Oh, nightclub totals at 20,000. We'll pick it up in the next one. I'm just going to very symbolically get back to a safe point. I think it's, hey, we're right here at that one of the apartments. Oop. Not gonna pull it in. I'm just gonna We've gotten into a garage. Therefore, we made it home. He will magically teleport later. We get the Luigi's, the Mario's, the General Grant. My dew yellow compacts. The sentimental favorites over here. We got the balloon. This, of course, is a Survivor. The car I stole that was the exact car that, I don't know, well, obviously not digitally the exact, well, maybe. Maybe he, you know, maybe that car was restored and I stole it off the street. But this is the exact car that he used to survive Death Fred 2. That's why I grabbed that and put it in here. No mods to it. I think it's insured, but no mods to it. And this, of course, is one of my, this might be one of the first cars I ever pulled down. The first car I ever pulled down was a Phoenix, but this was, I was under the impression this was one of the faster of the coupes at the time. There's a lot of positive things said about it. We've kept it as a sentimental favorite. So on this note, completely shot to pieces. Ew. I'm going to leave you with that. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night. I need to get a shower. Some green juice.